used to live here in New York City.
Yes.
And now
I'm sort of like back.
But yeah,
back
bi-coastal and stuff like that. Do you miss the city? What do you miss about it? Because you got to love it. It's great here.
I love the city. It's always a bit of an adjustment because in New York, no matter what, if someone's being nice to you or if they're being mean to you, they're yelling at you. Like, you're going to get yelled at. And yeah. So you kind of go out just to do nothing, and it's like, ah! And you're like, oh, wait, okay. You know, I'm ready for that.
Yeah.
So the other day, all in one day, I was hailing a cab, and the cab driver pulled over across the street, but traffic was coming, so I was like, okay, wait, thank you. And then one kind of pulled up right here. So then I kind of hopped in his, even though I knew it was wrong.
There's a cab across the street that already pulled over for you, but then one pulled on this side of the street.
So I knew it was wrong, but I had to go.
You jumped in cab number two.
I jumped in cab number two, and then I was like... So we go, and cab number one doesn't let it go. He pulls up next to it, and he goes to the cab number one driver's window, and he's like, roll down the passenger. And I was like, I said, oh, no. Don't roll it down. Don't roll it down. He's going to yell at me, and that's not okay. No.
Yeah.
No.
No, no, no.
No.
No, yeah, exactly. Yeah.
I have the right to make a decision.
Scold
right?
him, yeah.
No, mister.
No, mister, yeah.
Because I was like,
Yeah, of course.
So then later, I was bad, because I don't often have cash on me. And I went to the subway, and I thought, oh, I think I still have a card, and that didn't happen.
Like a Metro card?
A Metro card.
So you don't have any money at all or anything? Identification? I mean, this is dangerous. This is very scary.
I think I had an ID. So I go to the lady, and I think I had a credit card. I don't know what happened, but I was like, can I get a subway ticket? And she's like, no, I don't take that. And I was like, you don't take this? And she's like, no, you have cash? And I was like, ugh. And she sees me, I think, bend down, and I'm going to the bottom, like, there's got to be some quarters, you know how that is,
it's
right?
It's a mom bag, yeah. They have a lot of things in there, yes.
Licorice, yeah. You know, the whole
ends
thing.
Of lifesavers, things like that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, I know those bags. We have them.
Exactly, yeah. Exactly. So all of a sudden I hear, lady, six. I'm like, what? She goes, go to six. But she's right, like, right here.
Yeah.
Go
yeah.
to six.
Yelling.
And I was like... What is six? And I'm like, six. And then I realized it's the sixth, like, turn style thing.
Oh, yeah?
And so I'm like, okay. So I go over. It said go. She gave me a free ride.
Yeah. See, that's
good
people. That's good people. That's New York City does that. Like,
yes.
Go to six. I just gave you a free trip. Get that. Yeah. And it seems like an insult, but she's helping, yeah.
She was helping.
She's just being nice.
I was like, thank you. You know, like, yeah.